record of Major General Levy Karuhanga, who till his last breath was the chairperson of the General Army Court Martial, was brought to St. Luke Church in Ntinda, Kampala this morning for a funeral service. Any high-ranking officials graced the service to celebrate the illustrious career of a soldier with an assuming and down-to-earth character.
He's the one who was always leading us outside the nation. Whenever there's a serious, tough task, he takes the lead.
Karuhanga joined the army in 1979 together with President Yoweri Museveni to fight Idi Amin Dada's regime under the FRONASA forces. The central government was represented by State Minister of Defense General J.J. Odong and Justice and Constitutional Affairs Minister Major General Kahindo Tafire.
Personally, I refuse to believe that we human beings die. I refuse to believe that. And so when you say we should do sorrow and grief, you are not with me. But when you say, let us celebrate, I am with you.
Speaking to mourners, Major General Tafire amused them when he contested the existence of Jesus Christ and his resurrection.
As for resurrection, I'm sorry, I'm not very sure. When I grew up, they said Jesus was coming. I've been waiting, and I'm about to die. Maybe he will come. I don't know, but I'm sure he will not come during my time.
Otafire's remarks elicited a sharp riposte from Reverend Canon Michael Bothowino.
Please, General Otafire, don't confuse church matters with the politics. And leave those things for us to explain.
If I were Jesus, I wouldn't come back. I mean, the man was here, you beat him with sticks. They beat him with sticks and whips. Now they have nuclear weapons. If I were him, what would I be coming to do here? What would I be coming to do? To get more beatings. After doing all, everything good, they just nailed him to the cross and...
And you need God. You need God. You need God more than maybe us. Because as one of you said here, when you go to the battlefield, you don't know whether you come back.
Canon Owino attributed this to what he fears is an indoctrination process at the National Leadership Institute at Kyankwanzi.
Especially those in government circles, I think the army, there is this school called Kyankwanzi Political School. When the NRM came into power and they were recruiting and training these people, people who used to come out of it, I engaged with one of them. And one of them told me, there's no God. And I said, is that what they teach you there, of all things? There's no God. And you know, some of these people who have been to Kyankwanzi have not been there. I wish I could. They come out with a lot of confusion.
He implored the government to extend services even in opposition strongholds.
Why do you blame us? Yes, we are going to demand from you the services because you choose to be our leaders. Yes, you can't tell us until we are all the government. Of course, we are part of the government. But you chose to be MPs and cabinet ministers and to deliver service to us. If you don't deliver, we shall demand it of you. And don't run away from it. Yes, people demonstrated that in this recent election, especially in Kampala. Please, we need service.
Major General Levy Karuhanga died of diabetes and heart-related illness after undergoing a heart surgery in India. He served in various capacities, including deputizing Lieutenant General Ivan Koreta during a peacekeeping mission in Liberia in 1994. Perhaps his great achievement is when he led the first AMISOM troops in the then war-ravaged Somalia in 2007, when the Horn of Africa was a breeding ground for insurgents. the seeds he planted have now sprouted into the semblance of peace in Somalia. Jingo Francis, NTV Weekend Edition.